Former First Lady Rosalynn Carter has entered hospice care. According to her family, the 96-year-old is being cared for alongside former President Jimmy Carter at their home in Plains, Georgia. This comes after the family announced earlier this year Rosalynn has dementia. Former President Carter turned 99 in October. He's been in hospice care since February. The Carters are the longest married first couple in U.S. history. They just celebrated their 77th anniversary this July.